Hello students, how are you all? Yes, you all are fine. Happy at home. So, you know what we are going to do today? Yes, we are going to do fair book notes of English. Lesson 12, Toffy the Kitten. Okay, children. So you all are ready, no? You have completed your fair book notes. So if you have not completed, then complete it with good handwriting. Okay? So lesson 12, Toffy the Kitten. Toffy the Kitten. Fair book notes. Okay, understood children? Whatever you have written in your fair book, that notes we will do here. Okay, so now see your learning points, all fair book notes. So what we will do today, what we have written in fair book, that I will show you. Hard words. We have done hard words. Then we have done meanings. We have done fill in the blanks. We have done true or false. True or false. At the last, we have done question answers. Question answers. Okay? So you all are knowing now what we have done in fair book? Very good. So see children. So now we will revise hard words. Hard words. Number one, Rina. R-I-N-A. Rina. You have done already in your fair book. Number two, rain. R-A-I-N. Rain. Number three, outside. O-U-T-S-I-D-E. D E outside. Number four, stops. S T O P S stops. Number five, nose. K N O W S nose. Okay. Now, Rina. See your Rina. See your R-I-N-A. Rina. Number two, rain. Number two, rain. R-A-I-N. Rain. Number three is outside. O-U-T-S-I-D-E, outside. O-U-T-S-I-D-E, outside. Number four, stops. Outside. Number four, stops. S-T-O-P-S, stops. Number five, nose. K N O W S nose. Number six, anyone. A N Y O N E anyone. Number seven, family. F A M I L Y family. Number eight, mood. M O V-E-D. moved. Number 9, Kolkata. K O L K A T A. Kolkata. Number 10, yours. H E A R S. Yours. Okay. Anyone. Family. Mood. Kolkata. Yours. Understood? Yes. Very good. Now see number 11. Soft. S O F T. Soft. 12. Sound. S O U N D. Sound. Number 13. Spots. S P O T S. Spots. Number 14. Garden. G A R D E N. Garden. Number 15. Inside. I N S I D E. Inside. Number 16. Number 11. Soft. Sound. Spots. Garden. Inside. Number 16. Warm. W A R M. Warm. Number 17. Milk. M I L K. Milk. Number 18. Keep. K W E P. Keep. Number 19. Promise. P R O M I S E. Promise. Number 20. Look. L O O K. Look. Number 16. Warm. Milk. Keep. Promise. Look. Understood? Very good. So now number 21. After. A F T E R. After. 22. Excited. E X C I T D. Excited. 23. Kitten. K I double T E N. Kitten. 24. Toffee. T O double F double E. Toffee. 25. Takes. T A K E S. Takes. After. Excited. Kitten. Toffee. Takes. 26. Park. P A R K. Park. 27. Children. C H I L D R E N. Children. 28. Laugh. L A U G H. Laugh. 29. Together. T O G E T H E R. Together. 30. Lots. L O T S. Lots. 26. Park. Children. Laugh. Together, lots. Okay, children. Now you all have understood this. Hard words, learn it well. So, it will be helpful in your reading. Okay, it will be helpful in your reading. Understood? So, learn each spelling of the word. Okay, children. So now we will learn meanings. We will revise notes. This you have written in your fair book. Meanings. Number one, standing. 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 Number two, looking. 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 Number three, spots. 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 So, standing. To stand. Looking. To look. Spots. See. Standing. To stand. T-O. To. S-T-A-N-D. Stand. To stand. Standing. To stand. S-T-A-N-D-I-N-G. Standing. To stand. Number two, looking. 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 To look. T-O. To. LOOK. Look. Looking. To look. Number three is spots. SEE. Spots. See. Understood? See. Spots. SEE. So now, lesson 12. Fill in the blanks. You have written in your fair book, no? Yes, you have completed this. So, all fill in the blanks first. It will appear. Try to give the answer. Number one. Rina's family has just moved from. There is a blank. You have to complete this sentence by filling the blanks. Okay? By filling the blanks. Rina's family has just moved from dash. Number two. See here two options are also given. Kolkata, Mumbai. Number two is Rina spots a kitten in her. Then there is a blank. Garden or kitchen. Number three is Rina gives the kitten. Then there is a blank. Milk, water, warm. Number four. Rina names the kitten. Then there is a blank. Two options are given. Toffee, cookie. Number five. The next day, Rina takes the kitten to the. Then there is a blank. Market or park. Okay. So, number one. Rina's family has moved from Kolkata. K-O-L-K-A-T-A. See, you have to write down the spelling from the options given. Okay. Number two is Rina spots a kitten in her garden. See, garden, kitchen. Two options are given. G-A-R-D-E-N. Garden. Number three. Rina gives the kitten warm milk. Warm. W-A-R-M. Warm milk. Number four. Rina names the kitten Toffee. T-O-F-F-E. Number five. The next day, Rina takes the kitten to the park. P-A-R-K. Park. Okay, children. So you all have done fill in the blanks. Now we will revise true or false. So are you ready? So all of a sudden, first I will show you all the true or false. Okay? So number one, Rina spots a dog in her garden. That is, you have to write here, is this sentence true or false? Number two is, Rina names the kitten Toffee. Number three is, the children are playing in the park. The children are playing in the park. Okay, so number one, Rina spots a dog in her garden. See, it is a dog. Rina spots a dog or a kitten. This sentence is wrong, no? Rina spots a kitten in her garden, not a dog. So here the sentence is false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Number two is, Rina names the kitten Toffee. Rina names the kitten Toffee. So is this answer, is this sentence correct or wrong? So this sentence is true. T-R-U-E, true. Number three, the children are playing in the park. The children are playing in the park. This sentence is true. T-R-U-E, true. Okay, children. Now see, number one is, Rina spots a dog in her garden. False. Rina names the kitten Toffee. True. Number three is, the children are playing in the park. True. Okay, so you have written this true or false also in your fair book, in your English fair book. Okay, children. So I hope you have completed this true or false in your English fair book. Now see question answers. Answer these questions. So you have to give answers. Are you ready to give? Very good. See now. Question number one. Read properly. You have written in your fair book also. If you have not written, then complete it. Question one. How does Rina spot the kitten? And there is a question mark. Okay, children, see. How does Rina spot the kitten? K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten. See, your first letter is how. H-O-W, how does, D-O-E-S, does Rina, R-I-N-A, Rina spot, S-P-O-T, spot the, T-H-E, the kitten, K-I-T-T-E-N, kitten. So answer is, Rina, see answer, R should be capital. R-I-N-A, Rina hears. H-E-A-R-S, hears. Rina hears. H E A R S. Yours, it's. I T S. It's cries. C R I S. Cries. Rina hears it cries. See question once again. Remember the answer. How does Rina spot the kitten? Answer one. Rina hears. See, you have to write this way. Hears. It's, I-T-S, it's means kittens, yes. It's cry, C-R-I-E-S, cries. Okay? Rina hears it's cries. Number question number two is, what does Rina promise to her mother? What does Rina promise? See, promise. P-R-O-M-I-S-E. Promise. Remember this word. Okay. Promise to her mother. To her mother. It is a question mark. See, I'll read again. Understand well the question. What does Rina promise to her mother? Answer is Rina promise. See, from here you have to write. Rina promise to look after the kitten. What Rina promised to her mother? Rina promised to look after the kitten. Rina promised to look after the kitten. Understood, children? What Rina does? What promise Rina give to mother? What does Rina promise to her mother? Answer 2 is Rina promise to look after the kitten. Understood? Question 1 and 2. See question 1. How does Rina spot the kitten? Rina hears its cries. Question 2 is, what does Rina promise to her mother? Answer 2 is, Rina promise to look after the kitten. Okay, children. Now, question number 3. What do the children do when they see Rina and her kitten? What do the children do when they see Rina and her kitten? See, there is a question mark. First letter is capital. Children, when she goes in the park, no? So, when the children see Rina and kitten, what do the children do? What they do? Okay, first understand question properly. What do the children do when they see Rina and her kitten? Answer 3 is, the children run to them. The children run to them. The children run to them. See the spelling. First letter should be capital. So T should be capital. T-H-E. The children. C-H-I-L. D-R-E-N. Children run to, T-O, to them. T-H-E-M, them. The children run to them, they run when they see Rina and Kitten, okay? So now you all have understood answer 3 also. Now question number 4. Why? Read the question properly. W-H-Y. Why is Rina, R-I-N-A, Rina happy? H-A-P-P-Y. Happy in the end. Why is Rina happy in the end? Why is Rina happy in the end? Why she is happy? So, we will see the answer. Answer 4 is, Rina is happy. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy because. B-E-C-A-U-S-E. Because she has a pet. And see, pet. Kitten was her pet, no? So, pet. P-A-T. Pet. And many. M-A-N-Y. Many friends. Okay, Rina is happy because she has a pet and many friends. Rina is happy because, see the spelling of because, B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because she has a pet and many friends. Okay. Question number 5. What? W-H-A-T. What did? D-I-D. Did Rina. R-I-N-A. Rina gave, G-A-V-E, gave to the vet. See, the kitten was wet, no? When it was raining. So, it got wet. Wet kitten. What Rina gave to the wet kitten? Do you remember what did Rina gave to the wet kitten? Very good. Yes, you all know. What did Rina give to the wet kitten? Answer 5. Rina gave warm milk. W-A-R-M. Warm. M-I-L-K. Milk. Okay, children. See question 3. What do the children do when they see Rina and her kitten? Answer 3. The children run to them. Question number 4. See question 4. Why is Rina happy in the end? Why is Rina happy in the end? Answer 4. Rina is happy because she has a pet and many friends. Rina is happy because she has a pet and many friends. Okay. Now see question number 5. What did Rina give to the wet kitten? Answer 5. Rina gave warm milk. Okay, children, now you all know the answers. You have completed in your fair book. If you have not completed, complete with good handwriting. Okay, children, so do your homework. properly complete your fair book, learn hard words, everything fair book notes. If you have not completed, complete your fair book. Okay, children. Thank you.